Thank you. 346-52. Your automated Lynx onboarding experience will now begin. Please observe this important message.
Space. Boundless promise. Limitless resources. A brighter future. It's here where hard workers like you, the backbone of civilization, will help us pave the way to the galaxy. I'm Calicia Rye Paulson, president of Lynx Corporation's Salvage Division. When my great-great-grandfather Exeter founded Lynx, he foresaw a remarkable opportunity among the stars. His vision eventually brought us the Railgates. Now spanning all the way to Jupiter, these are the veins connecting all of modern civilization. And the people flowing through them are its lifeblood. The Railgates reinvigorated humanity and are key to our continued progress. You've been selected from among thousands of candidates to join the Lynx family. This is more than just a job. It's an opportunity to be part of the largest, most successful, and most pioneering company in human history. Your dream may be to forge your own destiny one day. Well, work hard, heed your superiors, believe in the Lynx vision. Do this, and you too will get your chance. Your first step is to join our EverWork program, the greatest gift we give our employees, turning death into an ongoing opportunity for learning and growth. With Lynx, death is a fresh start. Good luck.
Observation complete. To finalize onboarding, your genetic sequence will now be extracted for use with the Lynx EverWork Asset Replacement Program. Don't worry, pain levels during extraction are largely tolerable.
Yeah.
Please note, as outlined in Section 31 of your employment agreement, the process of genetic extraction will destroy your original body. Beginning extraction now. Extraction analysis and backup complete. Thank you. Beginning spare generation.
Shipbreakers in this region. This year's Morgan Station. She may not look like much right now, but once we boot her up, she'll purr like a kitten. All right, let's test out your orientation control. Do me a favor and look up at that cargo elevator up above. That's it. So that's where all the salvage gets collected to be picked up by the transfer crew. Just in case you ever turn yourself out of whack, use your roll thrusters to reorient. Let's get you flying. Activating your thruster controls now. Try moving around. Now vertical control. I need you to fly to these waypoints. Used to be a cutter myself, you know. Till there was some complications with my last revive. Those are early days in the tech, though, so never you mind about that. Oh, almost forgot the most important thing. Brakes. Get yourself going at a decent clip, and then test them out, why don't you? Looks like the bay here was left in a bit of a mess. We're gonna clean this crap up. I'm gonna activate the furnaces. Now. Dang thing. Would you just... There you go. So these furnaces are used to melt down soft metals. Should go without saying, these things are hot as all get out. So, try not to drift into them by accident. Okay, let's get a handle on your grapple tool. This fella here is a shipbreaker's bread and butter. This is how we move salvage around. Activate the beam and hold it to grab an object and move it around, if it's not too heavy. Give it a go to move one of these pieces into either furnace. So, when you're holding an object with the grapple, you can retract the beam. This will pull a light object to you. If it's heavier than you, it'll pull you towards it.
Raw material processed. Credits deposited.
Nice job cleaning up that soft metal scrap cutter. Huh. Let's move on to the bigger nanocarbon chunks now, shall we? You may have already noticed that these are too heavy to move with your grapple. I'm enabling your scanner so we can check out their structural makeup. Go ahead and boot it up. This motor you're scanning scanner lets you assess an object's structure. What I want you to focus on right now are these cut points. All right. Controls give me the go-ahead to get you cutting. You got quick access to all your tools through your HUD. Just open up your tool selector and choose the cutting tool. The cutting tool has two modes. The first one is the stinger. It's designed for precision vaporization of cut points like this. You ready to perform some zero-G surgery, Cutter? Well, let's split this scrap so it's light enough to move. That's how you do it. Okay, let me boot up the processor so you can salvage these. Do me a favor, look on over at one of them there. Yeah, so I can see if they activate right. Yeah, perfect. Wish me luck here, Cutter. Me and technology ain't always the best of friends. Hey, all right. We're in business. Now swap over to your grapple and toss one of those pieces you separated right in there.
Below nominal levels. Please return to work.
All right, all right. Breathe. You okay? Got yourself good there. Don't sweat it. Happens to the best of us. Always good to review your spare replacement form. See how you can avoid future mishaps. Too many spares will rack up the debt, and that's how they get you. Okay, let's get back to work. Weaver out. Now this beast is way too heavy to move as is. It's also too dense for your stinger to break it down. And there are no structural cut points for us to take advantage of. We're gonna have to switch over to the split saw mode of your cutting tool, start slicing this thing down to size. Go ahead and switch cut modes now. Thank you. Now try changing the angle of the cut. Unlock the trigger on your cutting tool. It'll split that big chunk clean in two. Go ahead and give her a whirl. I'm gonna turn on your salvage indicator so you can track how much work there is left to do. This thing will track how much you've salvaged and how much you've lost. For now, let's try and hit that first goal marker. And that's what it's all about, Cutter. The more salvage goals you complete, the closer you'll get to hitting your certifications and ranking up.
Deposit not accepted.
Well, Cutter, I'll say one thing. You certainly ain't afraid of dying. You might want to try and keep your spares to a minimum if you want to pull yourself out of debt.
Object deposit refused. Please be more careful. Material accepted. Credits transferred. Subject not accepted.
I've unlocked the trigger on your cutting tool. It'll split that big chunk clean in two. Go ahead and give her a whirl. I'm gonna turn on your salvage indicator so you can track how much work there is left to do. This thing will track how much you've salvaged and how much you've lost. For now, let's try and hit that first goal marker. And that's what it's all about, Cutter. The more salvage goals you complete, the closer you'll get to hitting your certifications and ranking up.
Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred. Material deposited. Deposit accepted.
Cutter, I'm impressed by your commitment. I really am. But keep an eye on that spare count. Spares are a surefire way of racking up the fees. Real fast. Thank you. We're in business. I've unlocked the trigger on your cutting tool. It'll split that big chunk clean in two. Go ahead and give her a whirl. I'm going to turn on your salvage indicator so you can track how much work there is left to do. This thing will track how much you've salvaged and how much you've lost. For now, let's try and hit that first goal marker. And that's what it's all about, Cutter. The more salvage goals you complete, the closer you'll get to hitting your certifications and ranking up.
Processing object. Applying credits to account.
Performance feedback will be available shortly in the Lynx assessment portal.
Material accepted. Credits assigned.
Thank you.
raw material deposited. Transferring credits. Raw material deposited. Level has been achieved. License level increased.
Hello, ship breaker. You have one incoming transmission waiting.
Welcome to your new home, Cutter. Has everything you need. This is officially called a ready-made long-term employee habitation, something or other. Around here, we just call it your hab. Now, how's about you get yourself some rest? We'll pick up your training in the morning. Sleep tight there, Cutter.
Good morning, shipbreaker. Please enjoy the following inspirational message. Success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you do, you will be successful.
Rise and shine, Cutter. Hope you feel well rested. Ready to continue your training? Okay, let's have a look at your employee terminal. Now, Let's get caught up on career progression and certification. I've sent you a message with an explanation. Go on and give it a read. Clear as mud? Don't worry. I'm here to walk you through the process. Soon enough, I'm going to introduce you to some of the other shipbreakers. Most of them are willing to help you out, too. All right. Let's start a new shift and pick your first ship to work on. This screen shows which ships you have access to. Each morning, you can choose to continue working on the ship you got or start a fresh one. Go ahead and claim one, and we'll get to work. Thank you. all yours, Cutter. Your primary goal is to reach rank 3. Now try to remember. Nanocarbon goes in the processor. Aluminum goes in the furnace. Try to salvage the entire ship if you can. We call it using the whole buffalo. You'll hit your certs faster that way and start knocking out that debt of yours. I'll be observing and giving you any help if you need it. Good luck, Cutter. Weaver out. These ships look intimidating to scrap at first. But trust me, soon enough, you'll be stripping the huge Gecko-class freighters like nothing. Got my start, salvaging back down Earthside, in the droid scrapping biz. You know what made me come up here? One day, we got a batch of this particular model in, one of them kinds with synthetic skin and everything. We almost never saw people-looking ones like that. They're always too expensive to manufacture. Seems someone found a warehouse full of them. Mothballed for, 20 years or so. Since the AI ban took effect. Probably bought the whole lot for pennies, thinking they could turn a tidy profit with the salvage. No word of a lie. These things looked exactly like my stepbrother Jed. He even had the same slack-jawed expression. Now, Jed and I wasn't exactly pals or nothing, but all the same, I couldn't bring myself to start smashing that dopey face. And that's when I looked into getting on with Lynx. I tell you what, it's a sight better to cut up something that doesn't look like a family relation. Anyway, I'm running off. I'll clear the channel. Holler if there's anything giving you grief up there, Cutter. Weaver out. Thank you.
Deposit accepted for processing.
Thank you.
raw material process. Credits deposited. Material accepted. Credits assigned. Thank you. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded. Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
Thank you.
Processing valuable deposit. Credit transferred. Object process. Transferring credit. Salvage goal met. Rewards will be paid. Deposit accepted for processing. Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded. Valuable object accepted for processing. Salvage goal cleared. Rewards allocated. Raw material deposited. Transferring credits.
Thank you.
Valuable object processed. Credits awarded. Salvage goal achieved. Rewards allocated.
Thank you.
Minimum material accepted.
Thank you.
level attained. License level increased.
Good morning, shipbreaker. Lynx would like to share the following message. The only peas permitted in the salvage yard are profit, processor, and potassium trifluoromethane sulfonate.
Looking good, Cutter. Now go ahead and pick another ship. Oh. up a second there, Cutter. Because you've increased your rank, we're going to give you the next grade of ship. Now this one will be full of machinery, electronics, furniture, all stuff that Lynx can collect and resell. You're going to want to throw those items on the barge. That's, the big green thing below you. Go ahead, have a look. Toss any valuable objects or components down there. Don't worry about breaking anything. There's a dampening field that'll catch everything. Works great. Most of the time. Let's give it a go. Thank you.
Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account.
Thank you.
Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Salvage secured. Applying credit.
Nice work. Got that pretty quickly. Now, let me teach you about the kiosk. Once the training wheels come off, Link's regulations mean you gotta cover your own oxygen and fuel costs. That's the way things go. Turning it on now. Now, no need to panic. They'll last you a good while. But if you end up running out, you gotta top up at the kiosk over there. Let's have a look.
Salvage registered. Transferring credits. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Credit applied. Onward process. Transferring credits. Thank you. accepted. Credits transferred. Processing object. Applying credits to account. Secured. Credits deposited. Thank you. Solid deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Salvage secured. Applying credit. Salvage deposit secured. Credits awarded. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred. Salvage accepted. Credit applied. Thank you. Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account. Accepted for processing. Object. Credits awarded. valuable object purchase. Credit deposited.
We'll be right back.
secured. Applying credit. Deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Deposited. Applying credit to account. Object processed. Transferring credits. Valuable deposit. Credits transferred. Valuable object. Credit awarded. Raw material deposited. Thank you. Credit applied.
Thank you.
1,000. Heavens, good stuff, Gunner. Pretty easy, right? All right, I'll leave you to it. Will you?
New certification level achieved. License upgraded.
Hello, Shipbreaker. Overnight genetic backup complete. Pattern deviation nominal. Have a good day.
Hey, Cutter. I'm looking at the stats coming from your bay, and it's looking like you're really gonna make your way around here. It's time to learn about how to upgrade your equipment and some of the more advanced tools you'll soon have at your disposal. Head on over to your workbench in the equipment room and we'll see about upgrading your tools. I'm going to read this straight from the manual. Lynx rewards hard work and learning by giving shipbreakers access to tool improvements and new equipment. Reaching salvage goals is essential for becoming a master shipbreaker. Basically, they want to make sure you prove yourself first, before giving you the big guns. Completing salvage goals will net you shiny Lynx tokens. Use those tokens here to get yourself some new gear. So let's get going and learn about one of the most important tools in a shipbreaker's toolbox, tethers. Go ahead and purchase them. Repeat after me, Cutter. Tethers are your friends. Now, have a quick read and let's hop back in the bay.